Hi everyone, so it's been a while. Welcome back to my vlog. Obviously I took a small little break because I feel like the past few weeks have been really insane. I'm pretty sure you guys are all caught up with the whole COVID-19 and everything that's happening around in the world. I started taking a bit of footage since the beginning when all this happened. 2 weeks ago when my job told me to start working from home, I went to the store and they were just out of everything. It was, I feel like, one of the craziest, scariest experience that I've ever gone through. You know, the whole corona situation is scary, but I feel the thing that scared me the most was going to the grocery store and seeing the way the people were reacting to all this, that there was no water, no toilet paper, no canned food. And I think when I saw that, I started freaking out myself. So it's, for me, it's not been more of like, I'm scared of the virus. I am taking a lot of precaution, and so is my family, and we're keeping healthy and safe, washing our hands. And if we do go out, obviously, you know, 6 feet apart, we try not to have as much contact with people, or we're just at a distance. But so we're good with that. But for sure, the thing that did scare us the most was that the way the people were reacting. So again, I mean, this is officially week two of all of this whole working from home and trying to adapt to be at home. And you know, my little brother is also not going to school, so he's taking classes from home. So again, stay safe, stay healthy, enjoy this video. Thanks, bye. Little signs to remind you, 6 feet away. 6 feet away. Oh, these were the wipes. Oh. Todos los wipes. It's crazy. So the tortillas ran out, so my mom got the little ones. Little taco tortillas. Better than nothing. So I brought my doggy to the dog park, but it looks like the park is closed. Guys, this is insane. There is always traffic on this freeway. And look at it, it's empty. Okay, Brandon, the past 2 weeks you've been doing school from home. How do you feel about this whole COVID-19 thing?
My perspective, I don't like it.
You don't like it? Why?
I would rather prefer working at school than just online. It's been getting kind of like lonely lately. Doing online work and like not being able like to see my friends, or at least like going out, or like even going and like hang out.
How do you feel that like everything is closed pretty much? Like only the essential things are open. How does that feel?
For me, really sad.
Really sad? Did you think anything like this could ever happen? Mm-mm. No? What's going to be the first thing you do once all of this is over?
Go out.
All right, little one. Love you. Hi, mama. ¿Cómo te sientes de todo esto de coronavirus?
Me siento preocupada.
Sí, mamá, ¿por qué?
Por toda esa gente inconsciente que anda por ahí por la calle, que diciendo que, cosa de gobierno, cosa de Trump, cosa de sabe qué, y no se cuidan. Y por culpa de ellos hay más contagios.
Madre, ¿tú pensaste que algún día algo así iba a pasar?
No, nunca.
¿Se siente como una película?
Oh, sí, siento que estoy viviendo una película. Ya tengo que contarle a mis nietos algún día, si es que los tengo.
Y madre, ¿qué va a ser la primera cosa que haces después del coronavirus?
Ir a la iglesia.
Daddy, ¿cómo se siente? Explícale a los fans. Te mandaron, ya no estás trabajando desde la semana pasada, ¿verdad, Daddy?
No.
¿No? Entonces, ¿y cómo te sientes estando encerrado, Daddy?
No estoy encerrado. ¿Quién es que estoy encerrado? Yo estoy encerrado.
Pues de que no podemos salir.
Yo soy libre.
De que las cosas están cerradas. Nada. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Eso porque las personas quieren que estén cerradas. Para no contagiarlas.
Sí, por eso. Entonces estamos adentro para que no contagiemos, ¿verdad? Uh-huh. Para que no nos contagien. Uh-huh. Daddy, ¿qué va a ser la primera cosa que haces ya que el coronavirus pase?
Buscar trabajo.
Good job, Daddy. Dile bye a tus fans.
Yeah, bye.
30, ¿por qué no te gusta que te entreviste?
No, es que nací por el coronavirus.
Así sale mi yerko, no va a la tienda.